Hello viewers, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you guys? Today in this video, most important 12 element of computer shortcut key using and the day by day using any keyboard, any PC, any laptop in the world, worldwide I have insight and totally basically the computer engineering and the other side market, office, adalat and marketing shop, others totally 70-80% people in the world in computer using, but most of totally and day by day working the easily shortcut key most important, but now the shortcut key in easily describe the most in this video. I request you my first viewers and people all right, the my channel is subscribe and beside and bell icon click and other friends like and share and comment please. The start my video. The most element 12 element computer shortcut key use the firstly use one number keyboard and control backspace. It allows users to delete a word to the left or the cursor. Okay, then basically shortcut key illusion suppose the one word and totally remove, but backspace extra backspace click and one word, one capital letter or small letter, but basically and time is short. Very the request is a shortcut key and the basically the as the example, the basically and the example and the control backspace, control backspace totally one word remove, one word remove, one word remove, one word, one word remove. Okay, then this the basically the end in day by day working is a now and process the apply. Okay, then two number and basically and control S is used to enter a browser all is to remove the item example. Totally and most example is the internet browser in the suppose your friend circle and the other side and important internet browser use, but you remove is the internet browser in a website in history, then control S. Okay, suppose your control is the remove option, totally history and remove the clear data, then option, then last 1 hour, last 24 hours, last 7 hours, 7 days, last 4 weeks, all time totally remove in the first to last and the history remove the all time, then tick mark, tick mark, tick mark, no tick mark, yes tick mark, tick mark, tick mark, then click data, clear data, then already data is removed. Okay, three number and shortcut key in shift alt delete, it used to insert the current time. Now in this time is by the face and in this time in computer using the shortly and time is time open and time is start, then shift alt delete, automatically time is now. Okay, four number and basically shift plus F3, shift plus F3 means dependable and below character and small letter and capital letter ABC, but the small letter totally whole paragraph is totally capital, but you're mostly using and shortcut and shift F3 totally and paragraph is capital letter, but the word by word and capital letter, then shift 3, then easily the changes format, but shift F3 totally and capital letter the full paragraph. Okay, done. Then six number control plus W, it used to the close the currently open document or file quickly. totally in this remove is the shortcut, the easily emergency case and the go to the place and the other things. Then the new open file in control N. The basically is in this way, the in this way basically control W and the close the automatically when control down in the not down. Okay, done. Then seven number F7, it used to check the spelling to the selected text. The selected text F7. Okay, done. Totally a spelling is done. Okay, done. Okay, done. Okay, done. Okay. 8 number and shortcut key window bottom key plus E. Window bottom key plus E, it helps user to open computer window or hard disk. Totally mouse without mouse and shortcut key Windows E, click and press and the Windows button, then Windows desktop button, then desktop, then other things. Okay, then 9 number window key plus L, it use to lock the computer or switch user to window key plus L. Easily shortcut key in this way, the emergency case in go to the place or something way, but in this Windows without mouse and the Windows button L automatically the lock but your password the after the sometimes after few minutes before ago, then after the after the few minutes ago and the lock is computer, then password the and swing. Okay, then 10 number alt plus win do plus 1, it is used to open the jump list for the program printed to text bar as per their position on the text bar. For example, as shown in the below picture in the done by the pressing alt plus key. In this way the window alt window plus 1, the basically in this booking site the register the home face outlook ms facebook link etc. Okay, done. Then 11 number shortcut key, it has various uses depending on the program. For example, in a some application it used the insert and hyperlink and internet browser and focus on the search bars as a Chrome browser, Firefox and internet explorer. As a example, in operator it a mail the as a example in the face and control K in the search button and hyperlink button, Google words, etc. etc. Okay, then 12 number and shortcut key, last shortcut key window plus R, it used to open the run dialog box where user the open various program. Your window plus R in the run option automatically T as the example T in the example. Okay, run button clicks. Okay, done. This is my in this video is this satisfy and this other fan circle, and share, like, comment and subscribe. Best of luck.